So hello, fellow Autobots and Decepticon. Welcome to my and Optimus' channel.
Our channel, Bumblebee. Ratchet is also included.
Okay, whatever. So welcome to our channel, Transformers Theories. So today we are gonna start a new series where we will show how a fellow Decepticon or Autobot could have survived by one or more ways. So in this video, we are gonna cover our fellow Autobot Jazz, which was killed in first movie by Megatron. So without further ado, let's begin our video.
You got the touch. You got the power.
Okay, so let's start. As we know, Jazz was fighting with Megatron with his minigun shield, and Megatron shot a nearby car, and Jazz flew away because of the explosion. Then Megatron took away him and tore him apart literally from torso, as we will see in this scene right here.
Run. Yes, that will be my best bet to run away, because as you will see in this scene that there are no civilians in danger.
Then Megatron came in and started attacking the Autobots. And when Megatron came in, you could see a total gap over there which he could have run, and no civilian life or soldier life would have been gone. Because Megatron aimed so big, he could have totally shooted Jazz. And I know, you will say, but he would die.
But when Optimus got shot, he was just thrown away and was hurt very, very little. Like it was just some punching bag. Of his size disadvantage, he would still have 60% chance of survival. And all humans and civilians will escape.
Sorry for the voice box, it's still on progress. So as all humans will escape peacefully, so with video will end over here. So without further ado, let's give this guy some respect and end this video over here.
You got the touch. You got the power.